absolutely amazing. Like, I never could have expected it because I just came here for the experience, but coming away with a gold is, I'm speechless. I was just really excited to like even get to the finals. Like, I didn't even think I'd get there, so this is just a bonus, really. Not really, I felt quite calm. I was just gonna go and do my best. That's all I could do, really. Well, I'm struggling at the moment with school and my GCSE exams and stuff. So I've only been doing it once on Saturday and trying to do as much as I can, really. I've got to make the most of what I've got, so. Yeah, definitely. I think I'm planning to go to Elaine in, I think it's April. So I'll be going for that one. I just like to say thank you to my granddad, my grandma and my mum, my dad, everyone really, for helping me to get to where I am now, because I couldn't have done it without them.